All right, so this is the dumbbell standing hammer curl to press single arm. So on one arm, you're gonna go ahead tucking the elbow, tucking it right in, and then pressing overhead. Down and return. We want this elbow to be tight. We want to keep these ribs down as we come through the curl. And then from here, you're gonna exhale up into a neutral grip, pressing that way down overhead, inhale down and return. And then you switch to the other side for those given reps. And that's how you do the single arm dumbbell hammer curl to overhead press.